For all of my dark beer fans out there, I do definitely recommend this one. I don't know if they distribute beyond Minnesota, honestly, but it's, yeah, Cygnus X1 Porter. It's really good. Thank you. I really hope I don't burp during this video. I guess that's what happens when you drink beer on camera for ASMR. I didn't really think about that being a side effect before I started doing it. But here I am. Okay. This is definitely gonna be one of my, like, wackier videos. I feel like you guys probably think I'm really, like, wholesome and, I don't know, sweet, but I definitely have another, you know, more adult side. And that side loves beer. Loves it a lot. Okay, so this next one is, it's a Surly beer. Which is the place I worked at. But I have not tried this one. This is a newer one. So it's a small batch one. It's called Temple. And it is a Imperial Kettle Sour brewed with pomegranate, mango, peach, vanilla bean, lactose, which is milk. It's sweet.
Ooh.